My name is Meena Kumari. I read in plus one Super Miracle from Government Girl Senior Secondary Smart School, Talwara Sector 3. Today I tell about different ways to say it's cold. There are different words and phrases which can be used to express cold weather. These are cold, chilly, hard winter, biting, frosty, and nip in the earth. Now, let's use these words in sentences. Her babies get chopped into cold weather. Why don't you wear extra layers of cloth in hard winter? The winter is around the corner, is getting chilly and cold. Alas, the homeless are compelled to sleep in biting cold. Their nip in the air is not it. Winter in Kashmir are frosty. So these words are different ways to say it's cold. So let's speak